this always happens when I meet someone. Every time I tell them that I'm a neuroscientist, they ask me about my college degree. And the same surprised face appears when I tell them that I graduated in fashion. And if I told them that I used to be a DJ and used to play electronic music in South America and Europe, I guess they would just give up trying to understand. I confess that sometimes I don't understand myself either. But the truth is that our brain likes to play tricks with our minds, to protect us, and to make us grow. That's how great life stories happen. Here's mine. My parents used to fight. They used to fight a lot. They weren't physically violent with me. Well, at least not all the time, but it was hard. I grew up isolating myself from them, from reality, and from everything. This made me create a whole new world in my head. Music was my best company, so I created this word of illusion with it. To be more specific, with electronic music. The raving world was so free, so new, that I felt I was dancing for world peace. I thought I was fighting for something worthwhile. The brain is always trying to make sense of things. One of its functions is to explain all the whys. But it turns out that sometimes, instead of explaining the why, we look for a confirmation for something that we already believe in. Researchers call that confirmation bias. We all do that, and that's a part of who we are.